I start by doubling up my cloth and putting this bow down on top of here. And then I use a oil-based color pencil to trace around it. And now I pretty much eye the center here with this glass. I'm using that glass for the center. And then I get her all cut around. I'm leaving about a quarter inch outside that line that I drew around. So I have a little bit of a seam there. Now I'm just doing a simple straight stitch all the way around. I knotted it and put it through. I just keep doing that until I go all the way around, making small stitches. Now for the center here, I'm cutting it out all the way around. Here I'm just turning it right side out. And then making sure, going all the way around the seam, making sure the seam's all the way out. Now the way I'm making this hat, you can do the same thing for a full-size hat that you can use for a costume. And it should work just fine. I'm using steel wire here. I'm measuring out how much I need. I'm going to put this inside the rim to support the rim. Keep it nice and firm. I cut it down to size as best as possible. I mean, if a little bit overlaps, it's okay. Now here I am inserting it in between the two halves through the center there, the center hole. I'm making sure it goes all the way around. Now I am sewing the wire into the rim. I'm making sure that the wire stays all the way to the seam of the rim. You want to make sure it's all the way up against that when you sew it. Now, of course, I'm sewing on the other side of the wire. I'm just doing a straight stitch all the way around. Now, what I didn't show is when I started it, I just went right through the center of the hole there to hide the knot, and I pulled it out through the seam there. And there I just tied it off. Now this is the old hat, which is just material glued to cardboard. And I want to use this cardboard cone here. Yeah, the glue just kind of like seeped through and it just didn't look very good. Now here I am trying to measure out how much I need here. Material using this remnant here. Now I want to have a little bit go hanging over because I'm going to make some tabs to stick inside the rim. And I'm sorry this is a little confusing. I'm trying to explain this as best as I can. Now I'm cutting it down to the point to where I can start sewing. Okay, getting that to about where I need. And I'm marking here where I'm going to sew, where I want to start using the old needle and thread. And I start sewing, doing a straight stitch just like I did with the rim. Just keep sewing all the way up to the top there and then tie it off. And I turn it right side out, all the way up to the point. And I take the end of a brush, of a paintbrush, and push the point all the way up. And now here I'm cutting tabs all the way around. They're about half an inch. Now I'm going to put those inside the rims between the two pieces, and then I'm going to pin them. So I can sew it to the rim. Now I don't know if you can see very well what I'm doing here. It's kind of hard to see with the black on black, but I'm putting the tabs in. I'm doing it one at a time here, and when I get the tabs in, all the way up to a half an inch, and then I pin them, each one, all the way around to the rim. And when that's done, it's time to sew. So here, I'm just going right in under the edge there, and I'm just doing a whip stitch all the way around instead of a straight stitch. I'm just whipping it all around. Now there are plenty of videos that can show you how to do all these different things, different sewing stitches. So I just keep sewing that all the way around. And once I get that all done, I'm going to put some polyfoam inside the point of the hat there, keep it nice and firm. Now I don't want to do too much because I want to have the head to be able to go inside a little bit. And I'm just gluing some craft glue around the edge here of the hat. Just glue it to her head. I just set that on her head, push down a little bit, and let it dry.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
I apologize for my terrible impersonation there, but there she is. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. You can help support the channel on my Patreon page. I'll put a link below, and have a great day.